Cowboys and cowgirls from across the state will be showing off their skills at this weekend's South Dakota Rodeo Association Finals Rodeo in Sioux Falls. KendallBand's Travis Fossig explains what's at stake and how the event is more than just a rodeo.
After months of competitions across South Dakota, championship buckles are up for grabs at the SDRA Finals Rodeo.
Fun 3 days. We've got good rodeo performances. We've got our best talk here. We've got our top competitors.
This is a finals. This is what everyone in South Dakota kind of looks forward to. It's kind of like the end of the year hurrah, you could say.
They're also competing for cash.
There's dang sure some money on the line.
Braden Perrin has been riding and competing for as long as he can remember. The 23-year-old enters the weekend second in the team roping header standings.
I've been in that predicament a few different times, never have won it before in the SDRA, so it'd be kind of cool to do.
It's fun watching the standing, see who's winning and see who's going, and you know, your friends. Of course, one thing about rodeo, everybody's cheering for everybody else. You know, you're competing against your stock, not really competing against each other.
In addition to riding and roping, the SDRA Finals Rodeo features cowboy church, a dance, and a trade show.
From clothing to feed, we've got a living quarter trailer in there. We'll have new pickups. Just come out, walk around. It doesn't cost anything to come and look, walk through the trade show. It's only $10 to get to the rodeo.
A competition that could land Perrin one step closer to the National Finals Rodeo in Las Vegas.
This year I was fortunate enough to win the circuit, so that was one stepping stone in the pro rodeo. And now just the next step is that.
In Sioux Falls, Travis Fossing, KELOLAND News.
The SDRA Finals Rodeo starts at 7 tonight and continues through the weekend inside the Expo Building at the WH Lyon Fairgrounds. We've included a link plus a complete schedule of events on this story on KELOLAND.com.